What is everybody, and today we're going to take a look at some 2022 LEGO Star Wars sets. So first off, we'll start with the smaller one, the Snowtrooper Battle Pack. It's pretty cool. It comes with 3 Snowtroopers and 1 Scout Trooper. Different from the other ones, of course, because this one's a Scout Snowtrooper. Pretty cool set. Comes with a little speeder and some cover for them and a little turret. I love that it's using the new Sut Shooters there on the top. And for the price, you're getting pretty amazing figures. And I love that Darth Vader is once again on the box art. Overall, I think the set is a 9 out of 10. And yeah, I would buy this on release day. Now let's move on to the Hoth AT-ST. I don't know if this was actually in the movie. I never saw an AT-ST and on Hoth, but the set looks pretty cool. The figures are also pretty amazing. Of course, you can move the legs, just like any other AT-ST. Nothing special. The build looks pretty cool. I love the figures. That's a highlight for me. I love that Chewie has snow on him, and the Rebel Snow Trooper looks pretty great too. Of course, let me know what you guys think of these sets in the comments below. And yeah, let me know if you're going to buy them day one. I'll see you guys on the next one.